Thank you.
Has been stopped. Entire road.
Oh,
girls?
This is good. Girls were too good. I know. Give me 1 minute. I'll just stand here for my 300. I have to close the gym.
Okay. So you alone will go there?
Alone will. Just 2 minutes. Alone.
All of you will stay here.
Right from the beaches of Kanyakumari to the mountains of Kashmir, she came here for just one thing, to empower the women of India, to make people aware about the social status of women in India. Miss Srishti had a dream job in Hong Kong and was living a luxurious life there. However, an incident in Kashmir in India, where a mother and a daughter were gang-raped in Uttar Pradesh, encouraged Miss Srishti to come to India and found the movement Crossbar, which aims to empower women and make and reinstate their status in India.
In a country where a female is raped every 15 minutes, where child marriage is dowry yet and other crimes against women still prevail, in a society where a very few women can speak up for themselves, ma'am, women like you are such an inspiration to us. Piece of cotton through one stain and they are ruined forever. But seeing you, ma'am, it's safe to say that we women, we have no piece of cotton through. We are khadi. We made this country and will continue to do it. Ma'am, as a girl who lives in a community with sexism and misogyny, it remains. We're a woman, it's just if we wait for some other time. We are the ones we have been waiting for. We are the change that we seek.
Now, to hear from the woman herself, Lord Srishti Bakshi, I would like to welcome her up stage.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good morning, everybody. Today is a very, very special day for me and my team, because we have walked, ran 3,800 kilometers to meet you. So you all are very special to us. I would like to begin by thanking Mr. Dhar, Mrs. Dhar, the chairperson, the staff, the principal, the students, who took the time out to spend these precious moments with us. journey started for me around 2 years back. So I have anticipated and waited for this moment. And today, after meeting you, I know that I did not dream of such a big, huge, and long welcome that you have given us. So thank you for that. My name is Srishti. We've been walking for the last 228 days on the national highway of India, from Kanyakumari to Srinagar. Today we have flagged our journey here. So 3,008 kilometer mark completed here in your institution. This is my temple now. We started this journey with one objective: how to make India a safer country for girls and women through participation of each citizen. Because that is what we have discovered. Unless we participate in the change won't come. So you, who are the future of this country, it's very important for you to understand that how will you participate? How will you change the country for good so that our next generation and the next can feel safe walking out in the night or walking out in the day outside their homes? I started this journey because I felt failed by the systems, by failed by the citizens. Because when I spoke about the incidents that your friend described, a lot of people gave me multiple answers. They said, this is how things are going to be forever. Don't come back. It will not change. Nothing will happen. But I decided to come back because I felt that one individual can create a movement where more people can join in and begin to feel that yes, change is possible. So if you tomorrow decide to do something, something different, something out of the ordinary, remember there are going to be 100 people saying no, don't do it. But then if your belief is strong and you feel that yes, it is important for you to do it, and it is important that this work is going to result betterment of society, then take that step and do it. Slowly you will see all the people joining you. And slowly you will achieve what you set out to do. I am here not because of myself or how much determination I have. I am here because of my team. My team who believed and worked every single day. Woke up at 4 o'clock every day, slept at 11 o'clock in the night every day. So people will join in. And yes, you must believe that change is possible. I have seen it with my own eyes now. We will share with you the journey. I'm here for 3 more days. Anytime you feel like coming and speaking to us as a team, me, please feel free. The walk might have been over here, but the work which begins now is about how can we bring about all that those things that we have learned into the system. So we are going to be writing papers, releasing videos, sharing our experiences, and we wait to hear from you on what will you take up next, which will bring about the change you desire. Thank you so much for today. I cannot thank you enough, I don't have words, for this culmination event, because it is just beautiful. Thank you so much. So we make an equal sign. This is our sign. I request you to make it wherever you're sitting from. This is the sign of equality. Once more, from the back. Boys and girls,
ma'am, you are a living example of not just a woman, but each one of us present here today. I hope we get inspired by ma'am and start a walk right from Kashmir to Kanyakumari.
Congratulations once again, ma'am, for achieving such a victory
in your life. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ashraf. That was wonderful. So wonderful.
Then on 2nd, so now in the afternoon we'll have 12.
Yes.
And then
6.
Yes, we have an evening show. That's conducted by only committee.
Thank you.
Thank you.